We are facing an unprecedented situation where the global number of infected cases and deaths caused by the novel coronavirus have risen above 80 million and 1.7 million respectively by DEC. Even in Japan, more than 200,000 people have been infected. As a result, the Japanese government declared a state of emergency from April 7th to May 25th. In this emergency, the MOD-SDF provided a series of assistance from January 31, 2020, including basic assistance at accommodation facilities and assistance on the cruise ship Diamond Princess. We have also provided quarantine assistance, transportation, and other basic assistance for returning Japanese nationals, as well as training for local governments and private companies. The STF has never experienced a response to such a large-scale infectious disease but was able to respond to the outbreak adequately based on education and training to protect from biological chemical agents. Consequently, missions were accomplished with zero infections from STF-deployed personnel. To prevent the spread of COVID-19, the MOD-SDF set up a special page on the MOD website, etc., and disclosed infection control measures. We also shared the information, lessons, and knowledge obtained from our experience to control the COVID-19 infections with foreign governments through our defense attaches assigned to countries around the world and embassies in Tokyo, for example. In 2020, the MOD had ministerial telephone conversations or video teleconferences with 24 countries and one international organization.